Hey, I'm Kira. I've never actually had the talk with my parents. Everything I learned about sex in general, I learned from my neighbor, a boy, when we were about 10 years old, and he would explain things to me. And now that I'm older, my parents kind of clarify them. But he used to tell me he wanted to be a gynecologist because he would get to look at women's vaginas up close and personal.